This is a song called Mannish Boy. Jimmy loved the blues, so did Billy, so did Buddy. This is the first time they're in the studio actually recording. It's at the Record Plant, 1969, in New York City. This thing just rocks. It's just got that fantastic feel to it. I have fever in my pocket. It feels to me like when Jimmy's singing with the guitar, and there's a couple of moments where he's actually doing this amazing duo with his guitar. What I particularly love is Jimmy's use of the univibe. And it's very intense, and it's cranked. The amps are cranked, and you can hear all the distortion, and it's a huge sound. The way he's attacking it, it's this immediate support for the vocal. He's singing, but that guitar is answering right away. It's this constant pulse that's, it's not in the background, it's there. It shakes the whole song along. When I hear that sound, it just reminds me of Bo Diddley. Billy was always this wonderful counterpart. He did these fantastic runs, these lovely loping figures. And Jimmy was so happy to have that bouncy feel underneath what he's doing. And you can't have a record like this without the famous cement mixer. That's what Mitch Mitchell used to say about Buddy Miles. He was a bit of a cement mixer, no kidding. I mean, he was just the most amazing funk R&B drummer. And I just love the way that Jimmy solo just rips into that far out distortion. It just shreds. I mean, that is the ultimate shred solo.